Keith Sutton. Let me share one of my favorite tips from the Crappie Book. When crappie are eating minnows, they spit scales out, and that's one of the things that stimulates them to feed more. So an angler can take a few scales scaled off a crappie he's going to keep, drop a pinch full in the water, and it's just like chumming for crappie. It stirs up inactive fish and makes them bite. And that's a tip you can use to catch more slabs.